Maybe this is the sweetest of all, given what he's been through.
I was captain of the club at 21. I felt more comfortable being captain than not. That always come naturally for me. First and foremost, you have to do your own job as a skipper. You have to look after yourself.
Great challenge by Tony Adams.
I ran around, I kicked a few people. The crowd quite liked it. I kicked a few more people. They liked it even more.
Good, solid jankle there from Tony Adams.
I'm just going to do my best. I'm going to just throw myself into every single game. And that's all I ever did.
Adams across the cover. And cover he's done very well.
Oh, and that was a great tackle by Adams.
I'm really blessed that I got the opportunity to lead the best club in the world. You don't play over three decades if you're not consistent. You've got to go and do it week in, week out.
Here's Tony Adams getting forward. Adams! He's done it! Tony Adams again! Oh, and it's Adams!
Oh, it's a goal for Tony Adams!
A monumental moment, not only in my football career, it was in my life. And I just played free, you know, in Arsene Wenger's words. I played free, you know, emotionally, mentally and physically.
This would be a fairy story!
I exploded into a left foot.
Can there be a sweeter moment?
I couldn't kick the ball with my left foot. Just an amazing moment. Serenity.
Arsenal's captain, fantastic, is about to lift this Premiership trophy. Arsenal champions in England.